Pimp slap. He stalk that nigga on the map. Probably get that ass whooped. Have you ever had that ass whooped?
Oh, for sure.
I ain't gonna lie. One day I got drunk, so damn drunk. I was riding 9-8 when I seen this punk. Ass nigga that I knew had been starting to funk. Didn't even remember I had a gat in the trunk. But I show Busta Newey, this dude thought he knew me. Muggin', but he didn't wanna step to me. Druggin' to a situation that I don't like being in. Niggas hate, cause we the men. I parked my ride right beside. Hopped out one deep, ready to hoo-ride. Stumbling, drunk as fuck, straight mumbling. Dude, remember me? We started rumbling. I really didn't want no trouble today. But I'm drunk listening to NWA. And the way dude looking at me rubbed me wrong. So I had to hit his ass like a lovely bomb. Two blows to the nose, I planned to floor him. Wasn't fucking up my brand new Jordans. He got off the ground like he was trying to get away. Reached in his pocket and he hit me with the pepper spray. Now I'm laying on the ground straight bleed. I took an ass whooping that I really wouldn't need. People talking, making bets that I die. Assed out bloody, with this shit still in my eyes. Couldn't make it to my feet, so I just crawled. Eyesight coming back, yes, yes, y'all. Dude told me off, yeah, broke me off. I should've known niggas in the old game soft. Got me wondering, why did I do it? Put my shirt back on, looking stupid.
Now I would've got over if he came from the shoulders. But he sprayed me, kicked me, and hit me with boulders. Now I'm thinking of a plan I can come with. Stuck, fuck, all of us are dumb shit. Ass shit.
Sound like dude told you off. You got served, boo. You got the smash laid on you if that's how it cranks.